So Black Desert Mobile has alluded to Shakatu adding accessories to be able to be purchased from his shop. Now, they obviously haven't told us exactly when, but they have told us a few times that it will be coming. And so we haven't seen it yet. This is something out on the Korea server currently. For those that are unaware of what I'm talking about, you can actually purchase accessories from the Shakatu shop. As you can see right here, these are additional items purchasable from here. So all of your accessories, the ring, the necklace, the belt, the bracelet, and all of them. You can purchase all of them there. I forget which one I forgot. Anyways, you can purchase them all from there. They do cost have different values for Shakatu coins. So the purpose of this video is really, what I did was I got with Angela from the Muspelheim Guild on the Hexamory server, shout out to her. But I got with her and asked her to roll 1 million coins on each of the accessories to find out a little bit about the value of how much we're getting for each. And I did record all of them, and I will show you guys what that looks like. But I did want to give a good idea of what it looks like for these accessories. So I got with Angela. So just to give you guys an idea, first of all, the belt is 3,900 costs for each individual roll, and this is at times 10. If you did it individually, it'd be at 13, and 10 is 130. So if you did it with the 10 times the amount, it is 3,900. And this one, the ring is 3,300. Necklace is 6,000, and the value for necklaces is higher for when you feed to your black spirit. So that is going to cost more there, as well as other things. Your bracelet is right there. And then your ring, whichever one I forgot there, is your last one, is right there, is at 3,600. So that is what all of the accessories cost for all four of them. So you can see a little bit about the value. All right, so now what we're gonna do is I sped it up as fast as humanly possible. Angela did uncheck the orange and red accessories that she got. So this is sped up at extra speed. And I actually took down how much she got for each. So I also recorded the magical essence that you receive, which is quite a bit from this. So if you're having a hard time enchanting your accessories, this is going to be something that is going to be helpful for that. So there's a couple things with this. Is A, it's going to help you get your pink accessories quicker when this gets added, because you're going to get more orange accessories and even a chance for red accessories. So you want to make sure you save your Shakatu coins, because like I said towards the beginning of this video, they did announce at multiple places on their Instagram feed, which they've been doing once per week, and on their Velia Inn, that Shakatu accessories is going to be coming. Because honestly, I wasn't sure if it was ever going to be coming, but they did announce that it was going to be coming at some point, and that when it comes, we're going to have the opportunity to roll our Shakatu coins. So I know a lot of people are like, what should I use my Shakatu coins on? And the answer to that is nothing. Save them for when the accessories comes to the Shakatu accessory shop. You will have the opportunity to roll for each one of the different values like I showed you. So Angela, you can see what she's getting here. She's getting a decent amount of orange accessories, and she hasn't even rolled a million yet. This is on the belt, so for her belt up there. And we're going to go through all of them, and I did speed all of them up for you guys, so that way we can get a little bit of an idea of what she's getting for each. So for her first one, she does at the end here, she does get 104,000 essence. And I do have recorded the results here, exactly what she got for all of those. I will pop that up on the screen now so you guys can get an idea. So again, the coins for the belt is 3,900. She did get 15 orange accessories. She didn't get any reds, unfortunately. And she got 104,000 essence. And that's off of a million of the coins. So then she rolls the ring, which is what we're on now, which cost 3,300. She got 16 orange accessories and one red accessory. So she got the most orange accessories of all of them from here. And she did get one red. She did only get 100,000 essence, so a little bit less on the essence. So it looks like about 100,000 essence is gonna be about average roughly for a million coins. So you can get a good idea of how many you're gonna need if you want to enchant your goodies and help you out with that. So if you have 10 million Shakatu coins, you're gonna get about a million essence in total, which will be some really nice enchanting on your accessories. So definitely save it up. What do we got here? Necklace is 6,000 coins per roll, so almost double the rest. Now, because it's only 6,000, or because it's 6,000, that means she doesn't have as many rolls because we're doing a million here. That's why she only got 10 orange accessories from that. No reds, and only 93,000 essence because, again, it's 10 million. Now, this is RNG, which kind of makes the last two kind of suspect, I guess you could call it, because the earrings is 3,600 coins, but she only got 8 orange accessories from that, no reds, but she did get 105,000 essence. The bracelet, she had 3,300, but only 9 orange accessories. So again, it's RNG. I'm not saying this is 100%, you know, accurate or fail safe. One thing I will say is you're going to get about 100,000 essence. The rest is pretty much RNG. You're going to get probably on average at least 10 orange accessories. One red from the 5 million, or yeah, the 5 million coins rolled. So she did only get one red. You know, it's better than nothing. So if you have 5 million coins, you can probably guess you're probably going to get about one red. If you have 10 million coins, maybe you get two reds. And that's because she did roll the ring, which does give more accessories per coins, because it does only cost 3,300. Just to give you guys an idea what that looks like. So in total, 5 million coins got her about 500,000 essence, one red accessory, 15, 30, 40, 50, 60 about. Yeah, about 60 orange accessories, which she can then feed or upgrade, use to upgrade into our red accessory. So if you think about it, she actually got, because it takes 15 orange accessories to make a red, so she technically got two red accessories from the ring, one red accessory if you feed that from the belt, almost one from the necklace, you know, two-thirds from the earrings and two-thirds for the bracelet, to give you guys an idea. And that is off of a million. I did want to give, you know, an average of how long that would take for a million. And it did take quite a bit. I mean, she, you know, rolling, even at the faster speeds, unfortunately, it is what it is. But it did take quite a bit more time to get all of those coins rolled. So it still takes a lot of time. You're still going to need, you know, to be somewhere farming in Hadoop. Make sure you're farming. And then just pop this on to roll. And then make sure you have enough inventory. It is a lot of essence, so this will help us free-to-play players catch up with that, those extra enchants on our accessories. I am super excited about that. I know a lot of you guys are like, when is this coming? And I don't have a definitive answer. I only know that Black Desert Mobile has told us a few different times in a few different places that it was coming, but we don't have a time frame. My guess is it should be soon. We've had red accessories now for a little while. Pink accessories did just come out. Maybe they want to try to build some more players on those pink accessories, because I know a lot of people were buying the red accessories to try to feed those to get the material needed for the pink. So maybe within a month, that would be nice. So that way we can catch up. But make sure you get your Shocking 2 coins up there. Stockpile. If you could get 10 million plus stockpiled now, just imagine what that would do for your pink accessories. You could probably get another 1 to 2 pink accessories from that with all the material. Who knows? I definitely recommend saving them. That is what it looks like. I did speed this up, you know, as fast as possible for you guys. That way you can get an idea. We are on the earrings now. But that is the Shock 2 accessories. That is one of the items that has been on the Korea server now for quite a while that we just haven't had on Globally. I mean, this has been on the Korea server for well over a year now. So it's something that's definitely needed. We're on the bracelet now. And it's something that's definitely needed for us here on Global server to help our... help us catch up to the CP that some of her at. I know some of the pay to win are at 24,000 CP. I'm at like 17,000 as a free to play. It is what it is at the end of the day. I just wanted to give you guys an idea of what that looked like, as well as some of the RNG behind it, so that way you knew what you should expect when this does come out. Hopefully it's relatively the same. But that's everything for this video. Thank you guys for tuning in, as always. I hope you've learned something. If you have, smash that like button on your way out. I greatly appreciate it. If you're new, think about subscribing. And with that being said, I'll see you next time.